Oh my god, no way. Hello? I haven't streamed in a while. I don't know if my audio is all messed up or not. I guess we'll find out. That'll be an interesting thing to find out, I guess. Hello, welcome to stream. New PNG tuber. I enjoy it very much. It's very fun. Why is my- hold on. My Twitch chat is fucked up! What happened? There we go. Eh. There we go! I fixed it. We're good. OBS crashed like twice while I was setting up stream, so I don't know if that's a bad omen to come or what, but hi Cece! Hello! Alright. We're working on Pokemon art. I'm trying very hard to emulate the Pokemon art style, and it's not really working. But, well, actually it is kind of working. It looks pretty good, I think. Alright. Let's get my stuff ready. Alright, I haven't worked on this in like an hour, because I was like, you know what would be fun? I should set up stream! Alright. We're working on line art. Let me know if my music is too loud or too quiet or what, because I don't know. Alright. I hate doing line art so much. It's my least favorite part of art, that's why I ditched it. I think your audio is a little too quiet? Alright, give me one second. Did that fix it? I don't know. You're gonna have to let me know. Whoa. Aw, goddammit, it's a bot! Oh no, mods, kill this guy with hammers. Kill this guy with hammers. How do I- oh, goddammit, can I not kill them on my own? Oh no, I don't have any mods in chat. Shit. Don't listen to them. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm struggling out here. I'm sorry. My bad. Alright. I'm also struggling because, since last time I streamed, I got another monitor. And so, now I have two monitors, and so I can actually read the chat a lot better now. Nuh-uh. I don't know why I can't get my lines to go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck. My stabilizer's up. I don't get it. I'm just gonna have to go over it. There we go. That's a little better. Okay. Joop! Hi! Hey, that's not very nice. You can't threaten me. That's mean. You're mod. You should be a role model. Come on. I like how Joop popped in and immediately the Tom Nook started playing. I know you always threaten me, but it's not nice. Yeah, that was really funny. Yeah, it is really setting the tone for your presence. Because you're a nuisance. And I hate you. Alright. I guess I'll dive into the hand. Ooh, that's loud. Why are you so loud? Shut up, Brendan. There we go. I don't know how to draw a good hand for the Pokemon art style. I'm absolutely just sitting here. Yo! Sushi Cat, thank you. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. Welcome in. Hi! Hi! Hi!
Yippee!
Oh, wow. Look who decided to follow me. Thank you, Josh. You're gonna bully Jess as he draws Pokemon hands? Shut up, Juke. You're mean. Hold on, let me get my reference up. I gotta tab out of Twitch chat. Have like an extra tab open. There we go. I love having two monitors. It's so nice. I don't even have like an actual computer. I have a laptop. This thing is like being demolished right now. Just because I'm using like six programs at once. All right. That looks passable. And then I need like the... Oh, it's not circular enough. No! I can't draw lines, you guys.
Yippee!
Sorry. I will be ninja. Thank you for the follow. I don't know if I pronounced that right. I'm so sorry. There we go. Shut up, Jupe. You don't know anything. You don't know enough, Jupe. Come on. Yeah, oh wow! New York boy knows where Los Angeles is. Wow, that's so, like, that's basic knowledge. It's so basic knowledge. This doesn't look too bad so far, actually. I think the brush I'm using is a little too thick. Let me switch that to 3.5 instead of 4 and just do some, like, eraser work, I guess. Oh, hi, Aurora. What's up? I'm struggling. Drawing in the Pokemon art style is hard. Gotta make sure this looks like perfect. Oh, banger alert. Oh, I was like, why isn't this working? I'm like, oh, I'm on the wrong layer. Oh, is this? Oh, okay, that's also the wrong layer. Love that. Love that for me. There we go. Waiting for the Augie Pokemon spin-off game. Dude, me too. You'd be such a killer protagonist. The first one to have an actual real personality. Can you hear your brother screaming from your room? Damn. I'm streaming so early on like a Monday because nobody's home except for my mom, and she's working in her office down the hall. So she can't hear me, and I can't hear her, and it's perfect. And I don't have to bother my brother while he's trying to sleep for like a 5 a.m. shift. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Hi, Pika! Sorry, my chat's really small right now. I gotta just combine all the minor layers. There we go. Yeah, poor Jupe has like the worst work schedule known to man. And you work so late too. Like, I'll be going to bed by the time you get to work sometime, or get back from work. Jessicadios of the Augie Pills in the Augieverse. Yep. Hi, Rezu. I mean, I guess morning shifts wouldn't be great, but my evenings are like my most productive. I always feel ready for the day after I like get done with doing something in the mornings. Oh, hi, Arma. What's up? Hi, Jess. I mean, Augie. I mean, I'm using Augie as like. I'm like possessing him. I'm like possessing, I don't know. I made an Augie VTuber because it's fun and I like it and it's silly. I always knew Jess was a parasite. Hey! Shut your damn mouth, Jupe. I don't want to hear it from you, okay? Nothing much vibing before I head to bed. Pretty awesome. It's like pretty late for you, isn't it? Because, like, you're up. Yeah, almost 11 p.m. Damn. The emotes, yeah, I got like all my tabs, I got so many emotes of like Augie. Oh, I pressed number lock, so they weren't working. There we go. I have so many, I have 10 of them. Works because you're constantly threatening me. Yeah. Why do you do that? Why do you hate me so much, Shoop? It's so mean. I thought we were friends. It's so hard to draw clothes in the Pokemon style. I hate it. I also had to erase, like, most of his eyebrows, because I forgot that with my character design, his hair is just always in his face. Do you have the emote where Augie explains all the primary lore? I don't. I've got this one, though. Jupe giving Jess a hard time is hilarious. I mean, it's a constant thing. We both give each other a hard time. Yeah, I'm doing, drawing in the Pokemon art style. I'm drawing, like, trainer art, but for Augie. And line art's going slow, because I haven't done, like, an actual piece of, like, finished line art, I think, since, like, May. I mean, I've done emotes, but those don't really count. Augie Ranger. I guess. I tried to draw one of my translations in the Pokemon style, I gave up. Damn. Unfortunate. It's really hard drawing in the Pokemon art style. This is, like, really, really difficult. I should not start drawing that right there. I should probably go over here and finish this sleeve. There we go. Kind of making it a little shorter and a little bit more fun. Chibins! What the fu- what?
Hello, everybody!
Oh my god, no way. This is so awesome. That's too thick of a line. I forget that there's not really a lot of line variation. Maybe I made some mistakes. Maybe I should thin out some lines. I will do, like, something for, like, 30 seconds and I look back and there's, like, a whole wall of text. Boy failure music? Sorry? Jupe, it's because you are one. Yo, bass music. You are a boy failure, Droop. You don't know anything. You literally put level 9 CPUs in Kirby Air Ride, despite not knowing how to play the game. You don't love the challenge, you just love being a failure. Never forget that, too. Yeah, Jupe doesn't even know where Las Vegas is. You could sit him in front of a map, and he would, like, read it upside down. Yeah, where is it, Jupe, huh? Huh? Where's Las Vegas, Jupe? Come on. Tell me where it is. Oh, he's Googling it. Somewhere in the corner? What do you mean, corner? What is the corner? corner? You have to be more specific. What is the corner? What's the corner do? Come on. Come on, what's the corner? Corner of what? Oh my god. Mods, ban this guy. Oh wait, Jupe is the only mod. Jupe, ban yourself. Jupe has not taken the entirety of Las Vegas, I would know. Okay, without the sketch underneath it, it looks a lot better. I gotta go even smaller with my brush. That's... I don't know, though. I don't know. I think I'm overthinking the line art too much, and I think it'll look just fine when I add colors. This is not Kahoot music. This is from Animal Crossing New Leaf Puzzle League. This art style replica stuff makes me want to give it a shot again. I wanted to draw Kid Icarus Uprising Portraits for a while now. Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it, please! Maybe if I zoom out, I can do this better. There we go. That was risky doing it in one stroke. That was bad. Oh! Perfect! Jessica Hoot Custom Game Primary Lore. Dude! I should make a- Oh, dude! I should make a primary Kahoot stream! I should totally do that. Can we do a Kahoot to name all the eyes? Someone's gonna make it, and I'm busy. Watch me show it's red, and then ends up being the wrong answer. Yeah, Juke would fuck it up. Cause he's stupid, and I hate him. I'm about to make myself primary flashcards if we're doing a lore Kahoot. Have fun, there's a lot of lore. August Henry screwed every- Kickflip?! When did kickflip happen? Bro could not do a kickflip. I'm convinced this man does not know how to skateboard. The music changed! Are you saying Augie can't ball? No, he can't ball. This man cannot ball. Oh, we got the name after her failed attempt. Yeah. He'd be the type to stumble on the skateboard that isn't moving at all. Yep. He's just like me for real. Can Ren ball though? Yes. Totally. Dude, I'm only half here. I was so expecting to start hearing Good Morning USA. What the fuck? Okay. That would go crazy on the stream playlist. His shoulders are so... hold on. I gotta like cut off his shoulder real quick. My brain doesn't like it. That fixed it a little bit. Hold on. I can liquefy tool this. I can save it. I can fix. Oh no. I can fix him, I promise. Yeah, I'm cutting off Augie's shoulders real quick. Don't worry about it. How's that? That's better. That's a marked improvement. I can fix him. Ren speech bubble. I can fix him. Stare at the demo, Augie. Yeah. 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 Like, the urge to draw more clothing wrinkles on this guy is horrendous. I love drawing clothing wrinkles. I can't do it on the Pokemon art because there's, like, barely ever any. It's a song, yeah. It is a song. There we go. Did it. Easy. First try. Doing effortless little clothing wrinkles in some spots is so fun. Like, I so badly just want to do that. I so badly just want to do that, but I can't. I'm not allowed to. Actively suffering. What's up, dude? On a separate layer. No, I'm not. I can't do it in Pokemon style. This song absolutely sounds flawless in Chromic Core. It's Checkered Knights from Kirby Air Ride. It is very Wallace and Gromit Core though. Like, you're so correct. Oh, it's this one! I love this rip. I knew it was Kirby Air Ride, it was too goofy. Yeah, Kirby Air Ride mentioned, hell yeah. Wait, when did Noodles and Tea get here? Is that fucking? I don't know why that message not being complete is so funny to me. It's Tally Hall, but in Earthbound sound font. Is Augie Australian? No, he's Irish. He doesn't have an accent, though. He doesn't have an accent, but he's, like, he's ginger, so, obviously. It would be kind of funny if he was Australian, but his... The person that I just unhealthily decided, like, yep, this is exactly what he sounds like, is not Australian, so... You know, I know in the newer Pokemon art, sometimes they'll do this with the clothing folds, and I really want to do it, so I'm gonna do it. They do like a little like loop. I just remember two of my old SOCs at some point I randomly made Southern for no reason. Oh no. I remember like I had a character that was very similar to Augie, like years ago, and just one day I just decided, yeah, British. And then I immediately lost interest. Sorry. Rest in peace, Felix, my old rat OC. British! Yeah, he's British. There we go. This is looking actually really good. When this is colored, this will look like a- this will look Sugimori-esque. I promise. I promise, guys. My 5% Scottish genes leaving my body to create Augie fanart. I can't believe Eva was created because I got bored in the middle of college classes. Green Arrow C goes crazy. True. Probably X Pokemon crossover, so true and real. Yeah, my my desktop monitors, or not my desktop monitors, they're just my computer monitors, I guess. So I don't have like an actual PC. But they are Augie's Pokemon art and then is that my IRL? Or am I just confusing it for a random person? That would be really embarrassing. Anyway, Chunky did a 5 hello. Welcome in. I forgot that the Tally Hall rip was still going. Yeah, that's the follow notification. It's Augie Yuppie. I'm actively ruining this arm.
Yippee!
Arma. Thank you. Nobody's ready for the fact that there is a canonically British Augie AU. What do you mean? Stop lying! Stop spreading misinformation! He's not British. I promise. Just because Pokemon Augie's from Galar doesn't mean he has an accent. I promise. Shulk! Am I crazy or- that hand's bigger than the other one. Hold on. Just make it a little bit bigger. Is that too big? Ah, hell nah. Wait. Shit. Guys, are the hands the same size? I can't tell. Colony 6 Augie would like to have a word. Oh! Oh, I forgot about Colony 6 Augie! Oh, hell no, we gotta go bald. It looks a bit bigger, but also the other hand's like folded, and so I'm looking at like the base of the hand. Fuck it. Weeball. It's okay, he died in round one for a reason. Yep. The Augieverse bracket went so hard. I always move the hands next to each other temporarily to compare. You're probably right. Hold on. That's actually really smart. I'm just gonna do like a really loose, like, selection here. Okay, yeah, they are the same size now. I was right. I was right. No wonder we don't see him in Xenoblade anymore. Yeah. I mean, he didn't die, but, like, he almost died, you know? Every Augie has to have the canon event. The life-threatening injury. Every Augie comes with their own apple slice. banger song. Watch me get this finger done first try. Dude! I'm so good at this! I'm so good at this! Boo! Jupe, I'd like to see you do better. Quit being a hater. You're just being a hater. Oh, I forgot to draw the fingerless glove thingies on these fingers. Hold on. There we go. Now he's got gloves on. Mass Attack OST? Hell yeah. I love Kirby Mass Attack. One of the best Kirby games. Cat Jam for real. Is Eva's favorite game Kirby Mass Attack? That's kind of base. That's actually awesome. Augie's boring. His favorite game is Super Smash Bros. I've never played Triple Deluxe, so... I mean, I own it. I just haven't played it. I've just had it sitting on my 3DS for like 2 years. I don't know. Kirby games released like after Mass Attack, I never caught up with. And Air Ride was my only like home console one. I also own Forgotten Land, and I also haven't beaten Forgotten Land. So, crucify me, I guess. Mass Attack is great, but really hard. I found it pretty easy. I still haven't 100%ed it, though, because I'm too lazy to go get all the medals. Go beat Forgotten Land. I'm busy! Oh, now this is a certified old banger. If you know what this song is from, and you can tell me, then you're actually so awesome in bass. Triple Deluxe is very good. I don't think it tops RoboBub, but those mainline 3DS ones are nice. I love the mini games in Mass Attack. They're like my favorite. Yeah, the Kirby Quest, that one's the best. That has the best music to it, too. The pinball one! Dude. I don't think anyone knows what this song is from, though. That makes me very sad. I can't believe you don't know the nighttime music from Pet's Nursery 2 for Nintendo DS. Oh yeah, your busted ass AirPod. You need to ask for like another set of AirPods for Christmas or something. I feel bad for you. Deltarune! We have, like, actual Chris Deltarune in the chat, so... Right, I was supposed to look for stuff I wanted to get for my birthday today. Who's Chris Delturn? It's you, Cheevan! You're Chris Delturn in chat. This would be a funny opportunity for just to bring out his sponsor to Cheevan's AirPod situation. I wish I had a sponsor. Truly a high honor. Yeah, of course. Here we go. We're getting through this, actually. We're actually, like, making progress. You know, she had a sponsor because then I'd use a code for 30% off my next order using code JessicaDios. So true. This stream is sponsored by no one. I like this guy's goofy little pockets. Stream is sponsored by Big Bill Helms. Fuck you, Baltimore! Jupe, you are not- wait, I was about to say you are so birdly, but I got clocked as human birdly from Deltarune when I posted my face reveal on Twitter, and so I'm birdly. I nailed these pants when I was drawing the sketch. Fine, I'm queen. I read that as fine, I'm queer, and I was like, huh? I'm like, I already knew that. Same energy as that one Meavers post, the fine, I'm a homosexual. Guys. I'm queer. Guys, I've got bad news, everyone. I'm Steven. This is unacceptable. You're grounded. Now we're gonna bury you! Queer confession stream. Happy Pride Month. It's not Pride Month. It's Jess Month, though. Fun fact. Happy Pride Month 2. Pride Month was so good they had to make a sequel. Yeah, it's Cheevan's month as well for all who celebrate. Also Lucas month. Nobody knows who Lucas is though. Irrelevant person. Squeakwall. Guys, you know something I just thought about? My birthday's in a week. I'm not ready for that. It There's a school bus outside. What is bro cooking? Welcome to adulting again. Yeah. Yeah, I'm old. I'm, like, ancient. Banger! There we go. We're almost done with the line art. We're doing good. And by we, I mean me. And you guys are just, like, watching this happen. This sweatshirt line is still way too thick and it really bugs me. There we go. That was absolutely bugging me. Your hairlines are too thick too. Uh-oh. Kirby Superstar is so good. Oh, clips view is saving. There we go. Damn. This is fire. I didn't know that I could, like, copy a style so well. This is the best I've ever done at, like, an art style study. Alright. I had to tab up a picture of Humanaki's shoes. They're so simple. I had to make them look stupid because all Pokemon characters have really dumb shoes. This song sucks. Sorry, Tamodachi Life. Banger! 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 This song is so good. Me after the lobotomy. Alright, that's enough spamming, I'd say. Ruby! Hi! No worries, Rizzo. Just keeps the chat clean for when people are talking. That doesn't look right. I just realized. As much as I hate drawing shoes, I have gotten significantly better at it in the last, like, year. Just because I force myself to do it so often now, I'm, like, really good at it. Oh, Cheetahs. Goodbye, Evrinian. Oh no. Goodbye. I just have my all my background music on shuffle for streams because it's just easy. It's all the background music that I use in my videos. Seafolk Village, so based. That shoe looks a bit bad, but you know, it is what it is. He's supposed to have, like, his heel up. It's not really reading well. Let's see if I can, like, fix that. This up so it's like that. Puff this out a little bit more. Shit. There we go. For running for my life. Yep. Aren't we all? All right. I think that works. Nobody's gonna look at the shoes. That's the thing. Nobody's gonna look at the shoes. Nobody's gonna pay attention to the shoes. So everything's fine. Alright. Don't look at the shoes. It's fine. Everything's fine. Alright. I got a magic wand for this. Another banger. Boom. Colored, just like that. Easy. I'm so good at this. Might as well put a mid-tone gray background. There we go. Alright. Need someone to Delta ruin your life. Damn. Alright. I feel like this is, like, too high opacity for the lines. I feel like they're, like, too... Hold on. I have an idea. What if I, like, do that? Do, like, 90%. Yeah. Yeah! Yeah, now we're talking. Okay. Caught this late? Oh! Hi, Suck! What's up? Alright, I need to, I need to go hunt down a Pokemon character to steal a skin tone from. I must steal someone's skin tone. All the fucking Pokemon characters are so pasty, though. I mean, I guess he's pasty. But, you know. I'm trying to think. Why is there another school bus outside? Go away. Would you let Augie steal your skin? Why would- he would never do that. He would never steal my skin. He would never do that. False information. Oh my god, Elio jump scare. Oh, why am I tilting him? Stop it. Get small. There we go. I'm stealing his skin tone. Ah, that's my tablet setting. There we go. I'm stealing. Oh, shit. I'm stealing this from you. Alright, now... Magic. Now he's white. Wow. That's a character. Shit, I gotta find someone ginger to, like, steal the hair color from. That isn't Misty, because Misty's hair is too orange. Oh shit, what about Sonia? Hold on. Instead of copying the whole image, I'm just gonna, like, take a screenshot of her face and, like, get it in the frame. And I can just do one of these, and then I can be, like, whoa-bam, and then be done with it. And then I can delete that. Delete that. There we go. Perfect. Yeah, Sonia wig. Oh, that's the perfect color, too. Look at that. Wait. I bet you I could totally just... Yeah! We love efficiency. Except I do have to do- Oh wait, there's like a- Hold on. There we go, I didn't notice that before. There he is. There's my boy. He's so silly. You know, maybe I should give him, like, just the slightest, like, semblance of, like, a... There we go. There we go, like that. Easy. Just give him one of those. Maybe make it smaller. Like that. There we go. Random thought, do you ever want to jump on Augie's hair and imagine he'd bounce off it like some Mario prop? Like a bwong? Like his Octo hair? No, I've never thought about it with either of his hairs, but... I think you're just weird, Duke. I think you're just a fucking psychopath. I should probably use this, and then turn down the stabilization like a shit ton. Yeah, Joop is a Joop level of psychopath. Joop's just weird. Joop's is just, like, a weird guy. I don't like how, like, gray his skin tone is. I don't like that at all. I'm gonna change it. Give him just, like, a little bit more color. There we go. He's very orange. All right. I'm kind of stuck on, like, what colors to use for everything. But I don't want everything to be, like, weirdly colored. Everything's, like, a little bit saturated, usually. I could just go to, like, his like, color set that I have on hand and just, like, mess with the tones a little bit. And just, like, do one of these. Yeah. That works. I'll fill in the gaps. It's starting to actually look like Pokemon right now. Yeah, the Yugis. So many Undertale bangers. I'm very quiet right now because I'm focused on, like, trying to get the colors to be good. Light pink, I guess. How does this look? That's super desaturated. How's this? That's decent. It's not bad. A little lighter, maybe? That. There's the color. There it is. Not even looking over Mayro. You should play copyrighted music. No, I'm not gonna play copyrighted music. Oh my god, Jess Crafts mentioned. Actually insane. Okay. There we go. That's fading the lines. Crap, I forgot that the inside of his hoodie is lined with red. Crap. I gotta get like a good red color. Screw it, I'll just mix one up myself. That's a good red. Achievements, you're still alive? What the fuck? I wasn't looking over. I'm so bad at reading my chat. I'm sorry, guys. Well, welcome back. I still haven't colored this guy's eyes. It's a problem. I should do that. I should color your eyes, Augie. Hold on, do I still have Sonya copy-pasted? No, I don't. Wait, I do, I think. If I unclip this. Yeah, I do. Okay. Sonya jump scare. Oh, her eyes are like too teal. God damn it. Okay. I need to, like, green these up. Hold on. There we go. Now that's a good-looking green. That's- why is that loud? I'm sorry. There we go. We're so back. What art program am I using? I'm using Clip Studio Paint. Oh, did not mean to do that. Okay. I can also use this on the bag. The Augie is coming out well, yeah. Sorry, I'm sitting here. Like, I don't know why I suddenly got, like, super tired. I gotta finish this, though. I have to. This is so green. I hate doing art. Why is it so green? Am I stupid? I think I'm stupid. There we go. Fixed it. My AirPods are only getting quieter. I can barely hear anything. Oh no. There's like barely any yellow in his design. It's just like there. Right, I need a dark red. How's that? That's good. Neighbors are like riding motorcycles outside and it's like rumbling my room. I hate my neighbors. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. I just look back and Joop and Mare are arguing.
Wow.
I don't know what I expected, honestly. Shoes too dark. My bad. I knew something was off. There we go. Oh, that's much better. This is a good song. I'm just ignoring the fighting going on. Unfortunately, Pokemon art always has, like, really bad grays. They're always so bad. My day was pretty alright. I mean, I've kind of just been working all day. I'm working on a song to go with this, like, in the black and white sound font. And it's turning out pretty well so far, but it's still a work in progress. Work? Okay, it does. Augie's just like, Sean? Huh? Sorry? You don't have to repeat it. Watch this one. Don't ban Mayro. Don't ban Mayro. He's fine. Don't ban him. I don't trust that smiley face. Okay, you didn't ban him. I would literally call Jess and give them the Google slap and what a bad mom you are. Damn. He's got receipts and everything. You know what? You know what would be fun? There you go. Have fun. Now don't kill each other. Hold on, how do I, like, VIP someone? There we go, now Chivins is a VIP. Now you can spam in the chat. Don't do it, though. Now you got a funny thing next to your name. Got a heal ball is like all pink. There we go, base colors are done. Now I just gotta combine all of them onto the base color layer. There we go. Now he's colored. Now I have to remember how to do the thing. Use like a warm gray, don't I? Hold on, let me see if this like... That's a bit too dark. That's like... Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that works. Now I gotta go, like, look at official art to see where things are shaded. Cubone is kind of a depression Pokemon. Yeah. Augie kind of just like Cubone for real. Which Pokemon would be the true depression Pokemon? I don't know. Thank you. Shading is important. I'm so focused. Sorry, I'm allergic to not reading chat. Have you all ever wanted to be a big shot?
Yeah.
But big shot as in like this Splatoon anime. Big shots tapping. What's the song called? Hold on. This is number 9 Party from the Splatoon 2 Octo Expansion soundtrack. Now I can do the fun part. This is like magic. Thank you. This doesn't look half bad. That's like the shading part down. Now I just kind of do highlights. Someone's mom probably did everyone nice little sandwiches because she doesn't know any better and the guy just went and told her it was a gathering, huh? I was not paying attention to chat. I'm caught red-handed. Oh, now with the light in the eyes. Oh, he's so Pokemon. Oh, he's so Pokemon. Oh, he looks so good. These sports resorts might win. I don't know. Alright. Oh, he looks so good! Ah! I do need to lower. I need to, like, make this a little bit less, like, out there. Okay, I need to make that, like, a gray. There we go. Oh, he looks so good! Oh my god! Oh man, that looks official! Oh man, he looks so good. I didn't plan anything else for stream, so. Not even at the 2 hour mark yet. Crap. Hot man alert. Hot man alert. Are you? It's not even hot, I just think he's neat. Yeah, he's neat. Hot twink. Hot twink. Yep. He's so silly, though. Like, what's up, gamers? Hi, Waffle, I just finished the Art Beast. This bitch cold? This bitch cold? I'll have you- there's an entire army of people who are in love with this man, I'll have you know. There's an Augie fandom. So good. I can't get over it. I can't get over it. I have to put this on a white background so it looks like it's a Bulbapedia drawing. Oh, yep. Yep, that's it. He's official. on, let me see if I'm transparent as well. Song sucks. Official guy. Yeah, he is based off of Brendan's art. Brendan was like the main thing I pulled from here since he's from Hoenn. Aggie's in Hoenn. But this bastard, don't get it twisted. This bastard is from Galar. Don't get it twisted. Alright, well, I don't know what else to do, so... Aggie's a ho- No, he's not! He's not. You take that back. That's unacceptable. You take that back. You can't say stuff like that. That's so mean. Alright, well, I did that, so, crap, what else do I draw? I'm trying to think of what else I have to work on. I don't want to work on my birthday art yet. Draw a little man? Oh, I can do that. I can totally do that. Hold on. Give me 1 second. Oh, I missed you, my pen. My favorite pen. I'm not drawing Eva. I'm drawing a little man. I never drew my- I know, Waffle. I know. I have a lot of work to do, okay? I don't draw the Ode art on stream. I don't draw that on stream. I'm gonna try and get all the draw this in your style stuff. I'm gonna try and get that done by the end of the year. I make no promises. I'm busy. I can draw my own style again. Waffle, listen, this is my whole brand, this is my whole identity. Without Augie, like, who am I, you know? I'm not the Augie guy if Augie's not here, I'm just the guy. And also, he's still on my mind, and that's what all you guys came here for to see. You know, came to see me draw him, so... I love him. There's a reason he won the best Augie in the Augieverse bracket. I can whip out drawings of this guy so fast, it's unreal. And he's gone. I think you nuts. Oh, I'm still on the- sorry, I forgot to change my PNG to a- I haven't drawn myself in a long time. I haven't drawn myself since, like, my coming out post. I mean, I guess I'm gonna be drawing myself in, like, a week, but I need some practice. Look in my DMs. Hold on. What's up? What is this? Oh! you put him in the... Oh, shit. Hold on. I'm just gonna copy and paste this into my art program so that I can show it. Look at what Mayro did. Look at what he did! He's real, you guys. He's so real. He is real now, yeah. It's so awesome. It's me, guys. It's me, Florian Pokemon. It's not Scott the Waz. Shut up. There we go, it's me. This drawing though is so good. I don't know how it turned out so good. What should I, go back to Scott the Waz? Okay. I've already drawn Hatrim before. I should draw Hatsune. I'm drawing Miku from memory. No, she didn't have one of those, I don't think. A lot of Amori music right now. Notice how slow I am with drawing other characters compared to Augie. It really is a disease. Foreshadowing isn't great, but it's just what I could do, like, super fast. Oh, I know what I should do. Melbourne does make bangers. About to draw a banger character right here. I'll go back to the Miku. Here. There she is. Anyway, Daisy time. Can you guys tell that sketching is my favorite part of art? Yeah, sketches just have a lot of energy to them. I agree with you, Mero. The hand is really bad there, sorry. Don't look at that. Both of the hands are bad. But you know, it is what it is. I love Daisy so much. Yeah. Non-binary. Alright, I should do, like, one more drawing, and then I'm gonna pick somebody to raid. I don't know how to draw Hollow Knight stuff, I'm sorry. Any specific AU Augies people want me to draw though, like pre-existing ones? Mr. Grizz is kind of boring to draw. He's like a circle. Night Augie? Alright. I'm gonna draw him from memory, I don't remember how his armor looks, so. Yeah, to be a little knight in little fantasy medieval times. Augie as a knight is cool. He dressed up as Meta Knight last year. For 2022 Halloween. He dressed up as Meta Knight. Crap, I forgot how he goes. Hold on, I have to pull up a reference image of him. embarrassing. Forgot how my own characters look. Which one is it? There it is. There he is. Drop that in. Just have it be really small. Sorry, my Clip Studio keeps saving. That's a little gay hand right now. He's so fruity. Nope, that's not the eraser. That is the eraser, and that's the Pokemon one, so I gotta switch back. I don't know where I'm going with this pose. That works. It's good enough. There he is. All right. I just gotta pick somebody to raid now. Hold on. Let me get back on, like, my computer. Not my computer, but, like, my other monitor. Sorry. Who's live? That I'm like following. That doesn't have like a million viewers. It's not really much. I guess we, how many viewers though? I don't want to do someone with like a million viewers. Okay, that's not bad actually. I'm not following Fingus McDingus though, unfortunately, on Twitter, or on, not Twitter, on Twitch. I should be. That's what I, yeah, we'll raid Fingus McDingus. Alright, well, we're gonna raid. That'll be fun. Thanks for tuning into the stream. Sorry it wasn't super long, but I think it was a good time. I mean, I like drawing. It's fun. It was a little bit slow. I noticed I was either talking and not drawing or drawing and not talking. I gotta get better at that. But hey, it's a fun little stream. Thanks for watching, you guys. Not really any specific raid message, but here we go. Goodbye, guys. I'll see you later.